saying is I can do only one thing at a time. I can either be gossiping with my friend or watching that I am gossiping. How is it possible to be attentive and watch? How is it possible to be doing both? Right?
Yes.
Yes, it is. Because we have been in practice of inattention since very long. It's difficult because we have been in practice of inattention since very long. Attentiveness is not a separate activity in itself. You know, you do not do attentiveness. His question is that could I be doing one thing and also doing attentiveness simultaneously? Attentiveness is not something to be done. If you are doing something, that becomes another action. Attention is the complete absence of action. Attention is not doing another thing, that I am already doing five things and I started yet another sixth thing, and that sixth thing is attention. If that is attention, that will add further to the chaos. If that is what we understand by attention, then there is a mindy activity. Analysis, this is what the activity of mind is. But all of this is not the central activity of the mind. As long as whatever is happening a little bit at the circumference and at the center, you are free to see what is happening. Just see, not do anything. This seeing is not doing. Don't burden yourself with it. कि मैं कुछ और extra activity कर रहा हूँ. See, it's like this. There is a man who is sleepwalking, and there is a man who is walking in awareness. ठीक है ना? Awareness को जितना समझ लो कि वो जगा हुआ है. He is awake. So there is a man who is sleepwalking, and there is a man who is walking in awareness. Let the sleepwalking man be going down this aisle, and let the man who is awake be walking down this aisle. At the surface, are their movements same? On the surface, superficially, are their movements same?
Yeah.
It appears so, right? Both are raising their legs, putting their foot down, taking another step forward, and covering a distance, correct? What is the essential difference between the movement of this man and this man? Right? Kaam bahut sara ye bhi kar raha hai. पर ये जानता ही नहीं है कि ये क्या कर रहा है. काम हो रहे हैं यहां भी, पर इसे पता नहीं है कि क्या हो रहा है. थिंग्स आर जस्ट हैपनिंग एवरीडे. थिंग्स आर जस्ट हैपनिंग विदाउट एनी नोइंग. एंड व्हाट इज हैपनिंग हियर? सुपरफिशियली हिज एक्शंस आर सेम एज दैट ऑफ द स्लीप वॉकर, बट देयर इज अ क्रिटिकल एंड सेंट्रल डिफरेंस. एंड व्हाट इज दैट सेंट्रल डिफरेंस? दैट दिस मैन नोज. Now, in the knowing, is he doing a separate activity? Is knowing a separate activity in itself? Knowing is just knowing. It is not any separate activity. आप कुछ नहीं कर रहे हो. Knowing तो हो ही सकती है उसके साथ में, होनी चाहिए. Unless you are asleep, knowing